anticipate that life is going to be full of detours. And if you're not always good at recognizing the detours, at least embrace the fact that you're on a detour. And I use the word detour because I think most of us, highly motivated people, think there's a plan. We have the illusion we're in control of things. And it turns out that you're not really in control.